Auschwitz, norost in otojenost v sodobnih lutkovnih predstavah.
Otojenost, rasizem, strah, norost, holokaust. Kako spregovoriti o temah, ki povzročijo tišino? Brez besed, s podobami, ki nagovarjajo navznoter. Tako so namreč o njih spregovorili umetniki na festivalu Lutke, ki je ta konec tedna potekal v Ljubljani. Izpostavljamo tri inovativne in drzne uprizoritve namenjene odraslim, lutkovno rekonstrukcijo Auschwitza, resnično zgodbo norveškega požigalca in upodobitev para pred razhodom.
With puppetry can show dying, I think, in a way, and deal with death in a way that's very pure. Because everybody who watches it can have his or her own space in thinking about this. It's his or her own imagination that does the trick. So in a way, it's a clean way to deal with cruelty and violent death, I think.
In prav to neposredno soočenje gledalcev z zločini, ki jih je zmožen človek, je bil namen predstave taborišče nizozemskega gledališča Hotel Modern. Z njo se je igralka Polin Kelker skušala približati dedku, ki je bil ubit v Auschwitzu. Rekonstrukcija dogodkov je tako prepričljiva, da je v predstavi marsikdo prepoznal sebe ali svoje bližnje.
We have one scene where you see a pile of dead bodies and one of them is still moving. And in Hungary we did a show and after the show somebody from the audience came to me and said that was my grandmother. My grandmother survived the gas chambers and then a few days later she was rescued by Russian soldiers.
Resnični pa so tudi tisti drugi, SS-ovski pazniki.
The people who worked in the camps, they could be very nice people before they came slaughterers. You know, it's in everybody, in a way, I think. If the system is like that, you know, you make somebody an outsider, you think, you say this person is different than us, and then project bad things, and then you come to a point you don't feed people, they look bad, and then at that point it becomes very easy to kill.
Prav zato, pravi, se je potrebno s holokaustom in Auschwitzem soočiti znova in znova, da bi prepoznali nevarnosti strahu, diskriminacije in rasizma. Volk je namreč nepredvidljiv, žice pa so spet tu. Strah pred